Hey, Nero. What are you calling?
You're up, Nico.
Me? Oh, so that's a name? God, I love Don Yambosh. Got a perfect character for Ichigo and Nero. Wait, this is the exact same song. This is the exact same song for the last one. Wait, that, does that help? Wait, this is the full song? And did he just straight use Quicksilver? Y'all remember the Quicksilver style ability in Devil May Cry 3 where Dante just slowed down time? I think that's ability. I think they brought back it. Oh, wait a minute. I remember that thing from Devil May Cry 1. Those things are hard to get rid of. Oh. Where's Dante at? I still know what Dante would do, Nero. Please, Ooh. They still got some moves. Of course, Nero's strong as... Whoa! A new arm? That's how I heard like this. Oh my god. That's so smooth! Did you just kick a car? God damn. Not face. How old are you, boy? Oh, we didn't see Dante yet. Yo, Dante! We gonna see his gameplay? Whoa! This man is a monster! Is he the only rebellion or a different sort? Bruh. I'm gonna like Dante even more and more. This man is a freaking monster. Y'all did not see that? That's some RWB Y type stuff. Like, the car just transformed. The car just transformed into some kind of heart-shaped. I can't believe it's a car. I mean, his bike just transformed into some kind of chainsaws. Dang, Dante, what? You're a living monstrosity. Anyway, the trailer is good. We got to see a bit more of Dante's. Okay, so next up. Can't believe I accidentally typed that. I'm sorry, I thought I knew myself. So next up, we're going to watch Naruto and Sasuke versus Momoshiki Otsutsuki. Yeah. Yeah, like, guy. You know this is a Boruto one. You know this is a Boruto generation one. You know I'm not a fan of Boruto, but I am a fan of Naruto and Sasuke. You're next, Fox. Ooh. Ooh. Dang. Okay, Mark. Whoa. Ooh. Oh. Dang. The animation looks good. I don't know. Then gets. Oh. Oh! I think I felt that one. Oh, hey, Sasuke. Oh! Dang! He is wrecking on my. put a Mardigear one. Do you remember in Fairytale with Mardigear holding Natsu and Gray's head and sending him down the ground? While he's fine. So you come over. Ooh, again, serious. Alright, let's see what you got. Woo! Jesus, that's so fast. Oh, that guy was cool. Let's teach him a lesson, Sasuke. Yes. Do it, too. Oof. Come! Wait. Oh. He just threw his space sword and threw it with his foot. Sasuke. You are a savage. Oof. All this, you see that? God, I love those two. Oof. God, I love that song. Oh, Shuriken? Wait a minute. Are these two gonna pull what happened in season one? Oh, I haven't seen Sasuke done that for a while. Ooh, Shingon Densei. Oh, it was all made push. Wait a minute. They pull a Zabuza! They pull a Zabuza on this man! Wow, a double! God. Oh, I love this man! Yo. Momoshiki, you gotta take an L, bro. Take an L. I'm gonna tell you that they should already have my son. Yeah, Boruto's like, ooh, wait, that, yeah, that look, why does that look like Shikaku? And also, ooh, now he's getting pissed. Ooh, he got an army of Shikakus. Yeah, Sasuke with a save. And style. Gojo, save him. With the save? Ooh, and Kurama. Kurama got him. Of course you're fine. Bruh, don't you know to take an L, bruh? Like, Madara. And all the Akatsukis. Well, except for Itachi. Itachi, I like that guy. Dang. Oh! Chokeslam! Oh, that's right. I want to see that armor. Bruh. Oh, that sword? Just slice this man like it was clean butter. Take a L. GG. GG. Yeah, amazing. Woo. Y'all better love Naruto or Sasuke by doing that kind of savagery. And my phone, please. Okay, so the next up I'm gonna do is Aipibe versus a general, a Japanese general. The reason I'm doing that is because I got a comment that says it. And if that person wanted to see me react to that, okay then. This one is 3 minutes long. Jeez, I think I must have wrecked that dude. Hey, is that the guy who I saw him fight? No, never mind. You saw the last time I reacted to IP Man. Just ready to square up. Oh, you want to see that with you? Boom. Gee, that was fast. Oh! You didn't even touch this man. They're like, oh crap. Did anybody roll up the sleeves? Guess not. Oh. He's about to drag you with you. Ooh. Wait. This doesn't sound familiar. Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Ooh. Hey, they're fast. They're fast. Oh, that. Someone did that dive roll. What the heck? Okay, what kind of kick up is that? Oh, he just flipped this man. Ow. Oh, that's amazing when he did, when he fought IAP, when he fought 10 black belts. Oh, dang. That sound effect is kind of painful. Every hit. Oh, dang. Oh, dang, he's trying to make this man go to sleep. Oh, I see a bit of blood. Oh. Got your neck. Man, I can hear every crack of the knuckles. Yeah, you better take a seat, bro. Take a freaking seat. Well, damn. I know IP Man is fast, but I didn't know he was that fast. Dear God. I felt everything. Yeesh. But. Ah! Like that part. That part got me. I feel like I felt that. That part hurts. Yeah, get hit right here. The last time he did that, he made that man go to sleep. Jeez. Anyway, if you like this reaction video, like and comment down below. And